Let's find out more about the significance of Moderna Labs' achievements, what this means for those of us here in Korea. Our Kim Do-yeon sat down for talks with the Director General of the International Vaccine Institute.
U.S.-based biotech company Moderna announced on Monday that its early results were promising from phase one of its trials, which ensure the vaccine is safe. We had the Director General from the International Vaccine Institute, Dr. Jerome Kim, explain to us what this means.
Moderna's data are hopeful. You know, they're the first report in humans of a good response to a vaccine. But remember that their trial has 45 people in it. They're reporting only on 8 of those people. What they do tell us is that the vaccine is making infection-fighting proteins called antibodies.
Phase 2 and Phase 3 increase the size of the group being tested and focus on its ability to create immunity from the virus. Following a successful Phase 3, the vaccine will be mass-produced for the general population. Dr. Kim explained to us how the vaccines will protect communities.
But what we do when we vaccinate, say, an entire city is, you know, some people who are vaccinated will be protected. But they will also protect the people who are not vaccinated. And, you know, you've heard about this in COVID-19 because they call it the herd effect. That is, if you...
He also gave the possible timeline for the vaccine development.
So if everything goes as scheduled, some people have said it will be 6 months. Those people started in April. So I think they're expecting that they will have an answer that their vaccine works by October.
He added that more time will be required to manufacture the vaccines. At the moment, there are more than 100 institutes involved in developing a vaccine for COVID-19, and some Chinese companies are already moving on to phase two trials. Dr. Kim said Korean companies are also in the race to make a vaccine, but they will have to work with partners overseas, as a lack of COVID-19 cases in Korea means large-scale human trials will need to be done outside of the country. Kim Do-yeon, Arirang News.